Ometeo, Tlasokamati Tonantzin, Tonatiu, Tlasokamati Nauhi Ollin, in Lakesh. Give my thanks to the east, Lanishlampa, where the sun creeps. So as the sun rise, don't sleep, awake. Gotta fill yourself with that mental energy. Quetzalcoa, precious knowledge, would it be? So grab some facts, do the science, learn the math, walk the path, soak it in. The red road is where I'm at, but first grab a map, just in case you're feeling lost. If you follow along, four movements form a cross. Up next, I face the west, Siwatlampa, where the sun sets. Tlasokamati for the love and respect. This in Lakesh, in the flesh, a physical test. So check the bloody skies as the sun sets. I send a prayer to the woman that died, giving birth to a seed. Thank the earth for the feed. Maintain my energy. Chipetotec shed skin, but rebirth is underneath. The north, Mictlampa sets the force, right on course, aligned with a needle on a compass. The place and energy where the soul gets set free, let be. Reminisce on guerreros and guerreras that have fallen. I can hear their voices calling, still talking as they walking right beside me. Tezcatlipoca, the smoking mirrors that guide me. Turn around and I'm thinking with Tlampa, symbolizing mood, attitude, and the water. Or so to speak, it can be a state of mind, giving me the strength to learn to fly like Huitzilopochtli, a hummingbird, a colibri. Always on point, like a heart that never skips a beat. Learning how to move and fight with that warrior kick. I'm thinking all directions, the duality creation that illustrates perfection. Every corner's essence lets me see a clear reflection. They're all inside of me, I'm a manifestation. These energies form a balance that unites. They harmonize like melodies that give the breath of life. Earth, fire, water, wind, every corner represents one of these four elements. Four roots of people, four colors of the corn, four seasons bringing change, four cycle to form, four chambers in our heart. It goes beyond words like beautiful art, beautiful art, beautiful art. But it's more, because I know we're all connected. Life has more than just one artist, it's a movement intersection. Every day is different, yes, it holds something specific. Take it to the basics, if it gives you life, you thank it, thank it, thank it, thank it, thank it, thank it, thank it.